Welcome to Hudaybiyah Model School e-learning classes. Subject General Science. Today I will discuss the first chapter of General Science. Let's start with introduction. Introduction Science. The word science is derived from Latin word scientia, which means to know. So the word science means knowledge. It is organized form of knowledge obtained from observation and experimentation. So the observation means to examine carefully. In science, in order to understand any process, first we have to observe that thing and then we perform different experiments to conclude the result. Science and other modes of knowledge. For every branch of knowledge, there is a specific way to study it. In order to study science, we use scientific methods of study. So what is scientific method? It involves collecting data, developing hypotheses, and then testing those hypotheses with experimentation. So the first step in scientific method is to collect data. Collection of data means to gather the information from an appropriate source. The second step is hypothesis. It is basically an idea or an assumption made by biologists. It is based upon observations made by biologists and we can test the hypothesis through experiments. Experiment, it is the most important step of biological method. Biologists perform different experiments and in this way, hypotheses are proved as true or false. Human curiosity and social development. Curiosity is a strong desire to know or learn something. Humans have a range of characteristics. One of the most fundamental of these human factors is that of curiosity. It is curious nature of man that led him to wonder and learn. It is curiosity in man's nature which drives him to understand different processes in life, to identify his problems, and to work for their solutions. So first we study the role of science in the field of agriculture. Modern science has made rapid progress and completely transformed our lives in past few years. The modern technology has made agriculture a profitable business. For example, rise in population has created a demand for higher yield. Progress in the field of agriculture addressed these problems. As we know that now, due to the modern technology, the quality of food has been improved and the quantity of food has also been increased. So, it is basically due to the modern technology. Tissue culture and genetic engineering techniques are playing prominent roles in increasing the yield by producing disease-resistant varieties. So here two terms are used, that is tissue culture and genetic engineering. Tissue culture is basically the growth of tissues or cells in an artificial medium. This process is basically performed in the lab conditions outside the body of an animal or the plant. In this process, the fragments of tissues from an element from an animal or the plant are transferred to an artificial environment in which they continue to survive and function. The second, what is genetic engineering? So genetic engineering, it is a technique in which we perform the manipulation or modification in the genes of an organism. So what are genes? Genes, we know that all living organisms, they are made up of cells. Inside the cells, the nucleus is present. and the nucleus contains DNA. DNA is basically the hereditary material. So genes are the segments of this DNA. They have the role in the transferring the characters from parents to the offspring. So these two techniques are basically used to produce disease-resistant varieties of plants. Role of science in the field of medicine. Modern technology has also played an important role in the field of medicine. Many diseases such as cholera, typhoid, pneumonia, which were known as killer diseases, have now been controlled with the help of drugs and vaccines. The diagnosis of disease is very important for its proper treatment. Many treatments have been devised for the proper diagnosis of the diseases, for example, X-ray, ultrasound machine. The laser technology is used to kill cancer cells. The field of transplant of organs has also gained importance. Transplant of eye, kidneys, and lungs is now a common feature. Although at present we have not been able to find the cure for number of diseases, yet it was the scientific attitude of the scientists which made possible the control and cure of several fatal diseases. Role of science in communication technology. So same is the case with communication technology. People are in touch with each other even if they are separated by thousands of kilometers. Telecommunication has been greatly facilitated by the use of the satellite system. So in short, we can saw that how human curiosity led to the identification of the problem and their possible solutions.